leaving that out for the easier one next week.
What's your name and what's your...
Larry Ying. My email address is lar.eve@comcast.net.
All right.
That's it.
That's it. And will you have the phone number already?
Yeah.
Okay,
Yeah, you're right.
Here's the man, Anderson.